window motor. Out of a Ford Tempo.
20 volts.
That was 40.
That's 12 volts.
That was 70 volts. I never know what to do with these things. Do I take them and peek them? That was 90 volts. Or do I just torture him slow? And savor the moment, so to speak. That was 100 volts DC. The motor case is now officially hot. I think I'm gonna peg it and we're gonna see how long she goes. I think I'm gonna peg it and we're gonna see how long it lasts. Death of a window motor in 3, 2, 1. Good times.